Today I am going to show you how to make black eyed beans with potato curry. Let's see the ingredients. For this recipe we need 1 cup black beans which I have soaked for about an hour, 2 medium sized potato cut into cubes, 1 medium onion finely chopped, 1 tomato, 2 green chilies, 1 teaspoon of crushed garlic, 1 teaspoon of crushed ginger, curry leaves, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seed, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seed, 2 tablespoon of oil, salt to taste. I am using a pressure cooker for this preparation. Once the pot is hot enough, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Add mustard seed and cumin seed into the hot oil. Once the mustard seeds and cumin seed start sputtering, add finely chopped onions and curry leaves to it and saute until the onions are translucent. Add green chilies, crushed garlic and ginger. Then add tomato. Once the tomatoes are half done, you can add all the dry spices, coriander powder, red chili powder, garam masala and turmeric. Give a good mix and cook until the oil starts separating from the masala. At this point, we have to add soaked black beans and potato. And I am adding here 1 1/2 cup of water, salt to taste. Cover the lid and wait until you hear the first whistle. One whistle is enough. Let all After one whistle, switch off the stove. Wait until the pressure inside the cooker settles down by its own. Black bean potato curry is ready now. Let's transfer this into a serving bowl. If you like the recipe, do try this recipe and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.